He's an impressive player, Rice, isn't he?
Yeah.
He's been fantastic there in the back line for St Kilda.
Very courageous. Out to half forward, low again. I think if I remember, Peter, his kicking used to let him down.
Yes.
He's improved that.
Never been a long kick, but he has improved his kicking and, oh, huge mark.
Five marks this quarter he's taken. Stuart Lowe. Lockett, look at that for strength.
They're just undermanned and undersized, Bernie.
They are. They're too big. Lowe and Lockett. They're good, strong players. They both take strong marks. And they've been the difference between the two sides in this second quarter. There's a mark to Lockett. He just brushes those players aside. And Miles caught out of the contest.
I'd like to back him for double figures, Bernie.
Heading that way. Three this quarter for a total of four. There's another one. It's five. And it's not even half time.
Well, we put him down for, what are we putting down for? 10 before the game, Pete. I think we might have been shortchanging him there as well.
8-6 to 5-3, 54 to 33. So they've kicked now seven goals in this quarter.
Look at a strong mark. Great play by Lockett, using the strength, getting his body in front. Eyes on the ball, and the West Coast Eagles players not worrying so much. Oh, there's a player down behind play, and it's on.
Oh, now there's a couple being thrown.
It's been pretty physical, this match, actually. There's been a few incidents that could have...
In comes Cunningham. In comes Jackson. Just about everybody else in the ground.
There's one bloke, if I was in the middle of that pack, I wouldn't be tangling with Lockett. I'd go for one of the littler blokes, wouldn't you, Pete?
I'd stay on the goal square.
Yeah, just a lot of pushing and shoving now. The worst of it's over.
Well, it'll be interesting viewing at the VFL Commission on Monday. Lockett again in the thick of things. Had his number taken in the first quarter for allegedly striking Guy McKenna.
Huge man, that Lockett.
Oh, isn't he? He's too big to tangle with.
I don't know how you'd stop. There's a low. Look at the size of him, too. And I'll tell you what, it's hard when you're giving away that much height and weight to two key forwards. In fact, they were held in the first quarter, both of them.
Yes, and they only kicked one goal in that first quarter, St Kilda.
Lowe's taken six marks. He's had seven kicks and two hand passes.
Sumich now playing centre-half back.
Well, they had to do something.
And Brendan's been switched to centre-half forward on Jeff Cunningham.
I don't think Sumich is physically strong enough to beat Lowe either. He might try hard, but you've got to be strong.
21 points the difference. It's a fiery game down here at Moorabbin. Winmar. And the Saints slowly breaking the shackles. Bowie gets well tackled, but he gets the hand pass out. Lockett on the lead, takes it. Excellent pass from Rod Owen. He's kicked four goals this quarter, Tony Lockett.
This was almost perfect play by St Kilda, winning the ball out of the centre. And finishing up with Rod Owen, the quick hand pass by Bowie, and Lockett on the lead.
Still 2.5 minutes before half time, so plenty of time for Lockett to grab a couple more. That's another one. Oh, he's kicked five this quarter.
Yes, a tremendous quarter by St Kilda and a great quarter by Tony Lockett. At a half time, well, that was the winning quarter for the Saints. They booted 8-3. They led 9-6-60 to the West Coast Eagles 5-3-33.